Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Hockey Cards Official.
Back with another video.
And today, we're posting, I think, 2 days in a row. Yesterday was a preview video of RTCs. Go check that out.
Sorry it did not come on Monday, but I mean, we had a fun time. We had a trout fishing trip, and we enjoyed it a lot. Me and Sam both caught a trout. Very fun, but today we're coming at you guys. I mean, you guys probably know on the title, it's our new intro. We love this intro. It's awesome. It's just really unique and sets us apart from other channels. And one thing we like about it a lot, I mean, it's just all hockey stuff. I mean, like, we think it's pretty unique. We're going to try and use it for all videos. And so let's play it. Here we go.
You ready for this, bud? Forecheck, backcheck, paycheck, bro.
Ding. Four gets it.
Special thank you to Steph Saint Denis for this. That's why we have the Canadian background.
Steph, he's a Canadians fan.
Big Suzuki fan. Reminds him of Steve Yzerman. I'm going to let Sam take over. He wanted to say a few things about the intro.
So, yeah, guys, that's the intro. There are a couple clips from a movie. I can't remember what it's called.
Letterkenny. Our dad watches that show a lot.
And the song is, I think, 700 Foot Ceiling
by the Tragically Hip. I mean, Gordon Downey was the singer. I mean, rest in peace. He died after a battle with brain cancer in 2017. But we love the Tragically Hip, a Canadian band, and he actually played OHL hockey and was a Bruins fan like me. So I mean, that's pretty awesome, and I think that's just really cool. We got some clips in there, like Gretzky's 802nd goal, Burnaby Joe, Steve Yzerman.
And guys, please comment down below if you guys actually like that one. We love it, and we're going to be using it for every video. But we want to hear your opinion on it. And please, this would make the world, I think, for Steph. Please comment down below, hashtag thanks Steph. You know, thank you very much, Steph. We definitely appreciate that.
Thank you, Steph.
Yeah. So next video will probably be our first RTC or maybe something else. We're not too sure yet.
Probably an RTC, though. Be aware for that. It's July 10th, so we're going to be leaving soon. I mean, I think our first one's going to be Sudbury, but we're going to close it off with Steph's favorite player, Nick Suzuki.
So, yeah.
See you guys later.